I'd rather race for a living than do anything else.
He's an owner driver, and he's going to become a three-time NASCAR Sprint Cup champion. Tony Stewart wins it.
Way to go.